定西，位于甘肃省中部。这是一个历史悠久、有着黄河文明发源地之称的地方。同时，这又是一个在清朝的奏折里被称为苦极甲天下的地方。而现如今，当地的优质物产马铃薯都已远销到了欧美地区。正是这条新开辟的商贸丝绸之路带动了当地的发展。今天我们就和您一同去了解定西的特产马铃薯。定西地处黄河上游，距离省会兰州仅有98公里，自古以来就是丝绸之路上的重镇，同时还是新欧亚大陆桥的必经之地。重要的地理位置使得定西素有甘肃咽喉、兰州门户之称。
Finally, since we are in China, we can see the sunrise, everything is so beautiful. This is perfect. This is a perfect day. I was dreaming with this
day. Yes. Yeah. Here is the largest potato area in China. Ah, here, you know.
Potatoes?
Good for you.
No noodles, no chili. Potatoes?
Yes.
I eat potatoes every day in England. I grew up on them. I love them.
Okay, 我们今天来到定西，定西哦。是在甘肃省里面呢，是最大的一个马铃薯生产基地，也是全国最大的一个马铃薯生产的基地。
Jimmy, you keep talking about Ma Ling Su. That sounds like a girl's name. Who's Ma Ling Su?
Yes, it's Ma Ling Su. It's Ma Ling Su.
Ah, potato is Ma Ling Su.
Potato. Potato. Chinese called Ma Ling Su.
Ma Ling Su.
Ma Ling Su. Okay.
由于区位优势，再加上当时的自然与社会条件都比较好，所以历史上的定西曾经是一个比较富庶的地方。但是到了近代，由于生态环境的改变，使得这个地方变得干旱少雨。此外，加上中国的经济中心开始由中部地区往东部沿海地区迁移，上世纪70年代，地处西部内陆的定西一度成为全国最贫困的地方之一。改革开放以来，依靠科学种植马铃薯，当地老百姓的生活发生了翻天覆地的变化。马铃薯产业的迅速崛起带动了定西经济的发展。而在80年代之前，马铃薯还只是被当地农民当作渡荒充饥的口粮，谁也没能够想到种植马铃薯能够帮助自己脱贫致富。
那么我们现在看到的一个马铃薯哦，算是一个早熟一点的马铃薯。那么如果在10月份所有马铃薯都熟的时候，那不得了啊，这个满坑满谷到处都是卡车，所有马铃薯都会来到这里，每天都是几千吨这样子的上来。Don't you know what's different?
This is small, this is big.
Yes, it's the baby, it's the father.
Yeah. Come on.
No, it's not like that. Because this small potato is very famous in Dingxi.
People like it.
Uh-huh. But these big ones, I think...
They use it for fry and things like that.
So for French fries and chips?
Yes, because it doesn't change
color.
So it's very good.
Ah, it doesn't
resist to the oil, to the high temperatures.
Yes,
that's why.
定西市海拔1700米到4000米，巨大的海拔落差使得当地气候温凉，昼夜温差大，光照充足，耕地土层深厚，富含钾素。马铃薯的生长期与当地的雨季和热季同期，所以在定西种植马铃薯具有得天独厚的优势。在这种自然条件下种出的马铃薯，个大质优，色泽光洁，储存期长，淀粉含量高，在市场上占有绝对优势。有关专家实地考察后一致认定，定西是中国乃至世界上最好的马铃薯产区之一。
It's over 300,000 tons produced every year.
Here, I hear there is more than 30 varieties that are cultivated here in this area. Yeah. This is only two, so I would like to know about others. So maybe we can go and check it out and find out.
Oh, of course, you want to taste in the restaurant?
We want to see the other varieties, maybe.
Oh yes, okay. And see what's different. Okay.
We will cook a potato. 马铃薯作为重要的粮食作物，已经成为了世界各国饮食与烹饪文化不可或缺的一部分。中餐中，马铃薯的烹饪方法可谓多种多样，既可煎炸烹炒，又可烧煮炖扒，满足人们的不同口味。
I'm happy. Happy Irish boy.
The happy Irish boy, how is his potatoes?
Yes.
No?
It's really good. You taste that.
Potato crisps.
Very good. Yeah.
It's amazing. How they cut the machine? They must do it with a machine, probably. Well, I would like to learn how they do it.
Okay.
Okay.
Shall we go to the kitchen and see?
Go to the kitchen.
After you.
马铃薯的营养价值曾经长期被人们所忽略，而现如今，它却成为营养学家青睐的食物。
It's quite noisy in here with the wok burners, but what we're doing is we're cooking potatoes in many different ways. In this one, we're going to make good old-fashioned English chips. They're thicker than ordinary French fries, and the chef over here has got the wok really hot with the oil. The chips have been coated in, I think, turmeric, but I'm not quite sure. And we're going to fry them now, so let's have a look. Yeah. So the oil's nice and hot. In go the chips. Hey.
如今，享有马铃薯之乡美誉的定西，每年都有大量的马铃薯及其加工品，如淀粉、速冻薯条等，远销中国各地以及海外市场。
There we go, a good golden colour. They won't take very long to cook, about 8 minutes to blanch and 4 minutes to cook. But it's amazing how you can do this in a wok, which is so different to England. The lovely colour. Just imagine with some fish that's been battered, or with some steak. Steak and chips, my Saturday night food.
Take a tie to do about.跟别的土豆蟹爪不一样，这个土豆蟹啊，除了切细以外，切完以后还有上面，上面上完以后又去蒸，蒸熟了才拿来炒。这个炒不是单炒，还要跟肉蟹来炒，颜色啊也非常漂亮。这个土豆这样子的做法，是我第一次看到蒸完再炒。为什么蒸这个东西呢？就是。防止这个土豆在炒的过程里面散掉，他的方法非常好。
好了，
来肉炸过。
作为一种既可当蔬菜又可当粮食的食材，马铃薯中含有丰富的维生素和矿物质。
我相信只有在他们这个地方才会有想到那么好办法的菜，否则一般是土豆，你这样炒一炒，它要全部散掉。
Well, Mr. Cha, he is preparing a stew. So it's a different way of cooking, as my friend has been watching before. He's just frying a little bit of meat with onions. Here we have this cut is special for a stew. That's how they made it. You know, every way of cooking they have here, they use it with different cuts. So we'll add it here.
现代医学证明，马铃薯的食用价值与药用价值都非常高。经常食用马铃薯可以增强人体的免疫力。除此之外，马铃薯对于胃病和心脏病患者也有很好的食疗作用。
This way of cutting also is very useful in Portugal. because in Portugal, to make soup, they use potatoes instead of cream, like in other countries in Europe. And we will add a little bit of water. We're going to take how long?
2 hours. Now cook this.
20 minutes, this will be ready, and we're going to try it with you.
品尝了美味的马铃薯宴。 学习了马铃薯不同的烹饪方法，三位主持人驱车来到一片广阔的马铃薯田地中，准备开始他们今天的烹饪创作。Potato
field in the middle of China on the Silk Road today, and you know, if I wanted to cook in a potato field, I could go home to my parents, cross over the garden, and there's a big potato field. So it feels a bit weird cooking in one in the middle of China today. So I'm going to do some Irish potato bread with potato and bok choy soup. Shekhar, what are you cooking today?
Oh, I'm preparing something between my ancestors and China. So I'm preparing a rosti. Rosti is a typical dish from Switzerland. I have one grandfather from Switzerland. So I'm preparing a rosti, which is made with potato. I'm steaming the potatoes, will be for 25 minutes. Why I'm steaming it? Because it will keep all the,
Nutrients.
Nutrients, it's very important for eating. This with onions, a little bit of oil. Then I want to make a sauce, will be Switzerland meets China. Will be this funny and delicious mushrooms I found today in the market with meat and oyster sauce. Very simple, very tasty, you will like it.
今天非常高兴来到丁西，这个马铃薯出产最大的基地，我们在一大片的马铃薯田上面，为大家用马铃薯来做一些非常美味的东西。那么今天准备做的，做一个比较简单的东西，怎么样？用马铃薯、牛肉、洋葱做一个可乐饼，然后后面呢，再加上一些沙拉。那么在这个田野的空间，那么好的风景里面。
I'm just starting off by making some Irish potato bread. We need some flour and a nice potato. Now what I found about Chinese potatoes is they're very much like the potatoes at home in Northern Ireland. In England, the potatoes are a lot tighter, but they're nice and floury. So we take some flour and some potatoes, and all we do is we rub them in together, and then we'll add some water, make a dough, and fry it off. And then we'll get on and make the soup. What I find great about here is today's food was just like home, just like what my mum used to make me. Fantastic. Shekhar, what are you cutting up?
I'm cutting the meat, so I'm just cutting the beef. I will make a trick that's very funny. When I was in university in Argentina, I have a girl who was studying with me, and she was Chinese. And one thing that she taught me that was very funny is how to make the meat soft. Jimmy, do you have a little bit of soy sauce?
I'm coming now.
Oh, baby.
Is it okay?
I just need some drops.
Yes, you put it.
Yeah.
Because you need.
Wait.
Give me back.
I will put it here first. I will mix starch.
Yes.
We call it maizena in Europe. A little bit of maizena, just one spoon.
Like corn flour?
Yeah.
Yes, a little corn flour. Okay, you give me.
You need?
Yeah, I need.
Okay, we swap. Yeah. Good change. And I will put
some. Oh, too much.
No, it's okay.
It's okay?
It's okay.
Oh. Thank you.
I will just mix it.
Yes.
What a beautiful place, now we are. I think all this is plenty of potatoes, I don't know, but we are working on potatoes, I don't know if you find out. So if we need a potato, we just take it off.
今天我大家做这个可乐饼，就是用那个土豆泥跟那个牛肉、洋葱 给它拌在一起，但是要做这个拌在一起前呢，我们必须将这个牛肉跟洋葱给它炒得非常香，香了以后再用这个土豆泥做起来，就是一个一个饼。 这样去煎下去，煎出来的时候跟这个沙拉一看，我的沙拉多漂亮！但是因为天气太热的关系，所以我用那个生菜芯给它盖起来。等一下再把我的那个酸奶那个沙拉酱放下去，哦，一定好吃。一些人对马铃薯的认识存在一些误区，认为它是一种增肥食物。而营养学硕士毕业的 James
特意指出，马铃薯真正的淀粉含量不足20%，天然脂肪仅是0.1%，远远低于其他可作为主食的食物。此外，马铃薯中含有丰富的膳食纤维， 所以说它是一种很好的减肥食物。
So now I have the mix to tenderize the meat. I think everyone in China must know this. I don't know. Do you know that?
I don't know. So it's soy sauce and starch.
Yeah, that's all. So you leave it this for 5 minutes, and it's amazing. So even the hardest meats you buy, you do that, and it's perfect. It's very soft, amazing.
And tender.
Yes, it's
Thanks, Chikal. Just heating a very little bit of oil in the wok. I've made the potato bread.Just made the dough with some water, and you can see, not too thick, not too thin, and you always serve it in triangles. So we'll heat the wok, just push the oil around the side of the wok, and we'll just cook it for a moment or two. There we go, and we'll turn it halfway through. So Jimmy,
yeah,
what are you doing?
Doing there?
I'm making potatoes.
Okay, you're just like the toast? Do you mean the toast?
It's sort of like fried toast, yeah.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay, the bread is cooked.Potato bread, it's nice and toasty. Thank you, Chikal.
It's hot, so just to refresh you a little bit.
Very kind. So the potato bread is cooked, and what we'll do is we'll just take it out of the wok and set it onto the plate, and we'll get on and make the soup.
好了，我们现在先把那个锅子烧热啊，我们先把那个酸泥啊放下去。今天它有香味出来了，那就没有问题了。那个洋葱丁一起放下去炒。这个饼啊，一般来讲就是说，在中国来讲比较家庭里面比较小做，但是在国外哦，他们常常就是说，用那个牛肉跟那个马铃薯哦，常常都会煮在一起。那么做起来的时候，那个味道感觉非常香。好，在这个阶段我们稍微先调一调味道，今天哦就花点点鸡粉把那味道调香就好了。 Raining, yes,
a little bit of olive oil. Green pepper. The tenderized meat and the mushrooms. These beautiful mushrooms,
they are beautiful
Can you smell it? Beautiful. It's this country is the world of the mushrooms, no?
Absolutely.
It's amazing. Do
you know, a load of them I don't recognize.
Yeah, and we usually have these mushrooms in Europe, but they are dry, so it's not the same quality. This is like, I think if you put a little bit of breadcrumb around, it will taste like meat, because the texture is so, so impressive. So, I just make the sauce.Chinese style a little bit. I like the sound. Listen, it's like a Formula One walk. Listen, it's amazing. The power of China pushing, Chinese economy pushing up. It is.
是不是很香啊 ，Camera? Are you smell? Well, very good smell.Okay, come on, I put the beef inside. This beef, 一定要先用刀子给它剁碎，因为到时候啊，它要把它混在那个马铃薯泥里面，所以那个味道啊，各方面来讲，一定要很够味。那个牛肉呢，炒得怎么样？炒得把所有牛肉的颜色哦，你看，开始慢慢转白了，那个牛肉啊，就开始熟了。
Look.It's amazing. Cannot control it. Now I will just add a little bit of oyster sauce. How you call this? Choy sun? How you call the in Chinese oyster sauce?
Hao yo.
Just a little bit of hao yo.
Yeah. This is correct.
Hao yo. And it's ready. The sauce is ready.You wanna try? Let me give you a little bit.
在今天的菜品中，甩靠采用了中西餐结合的烹饪原理，做了一道美味香菇烧牛肉。吉米则用土豆泥与牛肉丁做了一道独创的可乐饼，搭配上酸奶沙拉，可谓是色香味俱全。而终于有机会吃到自己最爱的食物。James 非常开心， 他做了一道清淡的马铃薯汤，美食配上美景，詹姆斯今天可要好好的饱餐一顿。
那个牛肉啊，都开始熟了，但是我们呢，不用炒太熟，要等一下我们混在马铃薯里面，我们还是继续再煎它，所以这样子就可以了。好，我们现在把它混在那个马铃薯里面，大家看一下。我们现在先把这个混在一起。
So we've got a nice hot wok to make the soup in. Some oil, nice and hot, and a finely chopped an onion and a clove of garlic. We'll just put that in, and we need it to soften. Not to colour, a bit like Chacal's Rusty, but just to colour. So we'll give that a moment, and while I'm doing that, Jimmy, what are you doing?
好，我们现在要把那个可乐饼啊，给它成型。那么我们先弄一些油，放在手上边。好，大家看一看哦。
Jimmy,
it looks like the city to in China, but it's not the city. What? Hello, James.
What's this dish called that you're making?
Kurlapping.
The onions and garlic are nice and soft. You can smell the garlic, so we need to add the other ingredients. And the first thing we're going to do is add in some water to make the soup. There we go. And to that, we're going to add in some stock. We're using chicken stock. You can use vegetable stock if you want.Mix that through. And a few other ingredients. First thing is a nice potato. It's already been cooked, and I'm just going to cut it up roughly because the potato is going to thicken the soup because it's so full of starch. You can really feel it on your fingers when you cook, can't you, Chacal?
Yeah, it's amazing. To make the rosti, it's very important to use the fire low, otherwise, it will burn. I will use olive oil. You can use butter if you have, but this will be very good also, a bit more healthy.Heat it, add the onions, not when it's completely heated because I don't want the onions get burnt, get brown. Well, I will leave the onions for around 1 minute, 1.5 minutes to tenderize. Then I will start to add the grated potatoes.
Okay, the soup is now nice and thick. I'm just going to add in the bok choy. We'll just cook that through for a moment.Then we'll season it and serve it.
This is ready. I will put the fire a little bit lower. Now it's the color I have, and I will start to put. I will mix all.
You mix it together and just leave it to cook?
Yes, I will cover it to cook. First I mix, so the onions and the potato have to be very well mixed. I will add a little bit of salt here.
A little bit more.
Okay, my color case is finished already. You see, the color just lighter. Golden color. Yeah, it's good.
This is almost ready. Don't laugh if this falls down because it's not so easy to make it. I will try. One. Can you count?
Yes.
Two, three.
Yes. Lucky I was.I will put the sauce, fresh ground pepper, black pepper.
My good salad here. But I need to put some yogurt. It's the yogurt salad, it's very good for health.2 eggs.
So the soup's done. I'm just going to add in some salt and some freshly ground black pepper.
Today is
hot and sunny.
Beautiful sunny. Jimmy, I want to try your dish.
Yes.
Can I say, what's the name of this dish?
Curler cake.
Curler cake.
Yeah, come on.
Jimmy in the sun.
Yes.
Huh? Come on, Casey. Chacal, I can't quite reach it.
It's okay.
Jimmy.
Come on.
Delicious.
Jimmy, as you say, delicious.
Yeah.
It's delicious.
Yeah,
I say yummy.
Very, very good.
Oh, it's good, babe.
It's the best.
potato bake. You can try this.
I like it. Oh, that's good.
You try with the potato. It's important for the mushroom.
Very tender.
Yeah. We go for the soup.
I'll try a potato.
This is like European licking potato.
It's really good for the winter, right? No, really good.
Not like today. It's too sunny.
Really tasty.
Yeah.
Yeah.